My name is Isabella DeVito Brown. Last semester, my second semester of my freshman year, I took a Greek religion course and I discovered that it's something I'm absolutely in love with. I think that was the moment when it sparked and I was like, I want to do this because I'm an artist. And so I can make this more interesting to people, I think, make it more appealing, because if you make it beautiful, people are going to pay attention to it more. I do my birds in a scientific diagram kind of way. I usually pick a bird, and then, I go through like 60,000 stock photos of said birds. I go through different books, I go through scientific books and magazines and stuff like that until I find a photo that I like. And then I also look for wings or skulls or feet or up close feathers. So you have birds, you have details of them, and then you have information about them, and I've added into them religion. In Greek and Roman religion, birds and animals are very important. You find that throughout all different religions, mythology. You find it Native American, Egyptian, Roman, Greek, Norse, Celtic. Through all of these different cultures spread out through the world, you find similarities. As humans, we explain the world around us in a very similar way, and that's what you see in classical studies. I like the idea that maybe someday people will read this and look at it and learn more about different aspects of the culture and the religion that was really prominent and that has affected our society still.